Things not to do in Japan, part 1. Sticking your chopsticks in your food. It means death. And saying ni hao to people. Ni hao. Bakana gaijin.